I borrow from the rich and give to the poor and take the lads to McDonald's for bacon double cheeseburgers or their favorite food. It only cost me $1.69. Which my accountant says I should have no trouble writing off.
So until someone says open sesame, I'm stuck in the cave of riches with no food. Just when McDonald's bacon double cheeseburger is finally back. And if I don't get out of here by October 22nd, I won't get any. Well, I bet no one's been watering my ferns.